John Oliver. I just remember when John Oliver, like, used it as a reference to something on Last Week Tonight, and there was like 50,000 people commenting about how that really wasn't funny, and it's just kind of like, I don't know, it kind of was. Oh, Shop's back. What do you know?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Wasn't ready to drop a chip. Or dropped a chip.
I'm at a loss now.
Should I be taunting?
Yes. Anytime he does a special mechanic on tanks, that's a taunt swap. We get a debuff called Fell Touch, increasing our magic damage taken. And it hurts.
To attack him, man.
Nope, just sit still.
Any explosive runes? Who stole my rune like that? We got hands after this.
Yeah, we're gonna have a foul crush on tank followed by dragging hands.
Hands in three.
Healers pop cooldown.
Yeah, use a personal.
Okay, tank him next to the orange pool. And put yourself as close to the pool as you can.
Explosive
and then you're
empowered.
Gonna get that stupid stunny burst debuff on you, and I'm gonna pull him back to green.
Yep, got it.
And then grasping hands immediately after this pound, stack up on green.
Best out of me, get away.
Easy peasy.